Tutty, Tutty, gang, gang, gang. Welcome to another Madden 20 video. Go ahead right now, drop a like. Make sure your notifications are turned on. We are going to break down in gameplay the exact insane nano blitz that I showed y'all yesterday, so y'all can see exactly the type of sets that you want to run it against and then when you want to make coverage adjustments behind it. Like I said, if you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel. Go ahead, drop a like on the video, subscribe, and make sure your notifications are turned on. Yesterday, y'all killed that like button. We're gonna try to keep that going. Let's go for 35, 40 likes on this video, and the views are increasing every day, and I appreciate each and every one of y'all. As you can see, we are setting up the 3-4 solid. The first read he makes is the wrong read. When you come out in this defense, they have to be looking for either the running back or the tight end because we have soft flats on this defense. Now you can adjust it and put outside quarters, outside thirds, just like I showed y'all in the breakdown yesterday. If you didn't watch that, go check that out and you will understand exactly what I am going over right now. This new nano blitz will dominate split closes, anything blocking two running backs. The best offense against this type of defense, which right there we could have clicked on and made a user pick, but I didn't, is the gun bunch, because then they can motion somebody from the right to the left and make sure that they have that 7 or 8 man blocking. But anything else, the line will get confused, and that's the reason why it is a nano blitz. It don't matter. Right now he has a chance to block 8 people. The reason why I wanted to showcase this is because this is what you want. You want your opponent to have less threats coming out. As you can see, as long as you take away his first initial read, he hit me with that corner route last time. I could have clicked on and made a pick, but he threw a dot. Now he tried to come for a cover 2/cover 3 beater. Once he tries to roll out of the pocket, it's all locked down. Now I am going through setting my coverage defense up. Make sure you stay tuned for the rest of the video, because tomorrow around the same time I'm going to be dropping an easy secret to have way better run defense. It don't matter what formation they come out on. So we are setting the 3-4 solid up once again. Y'all see how effective it is. He has switched formations, went into split close, and the routes take too long to develop out of this 3-4 solid strike spy 2. This nano blitz will give you easy sacks and easy wins. This is by far the number one defense in Madden 20. Now he's motioning somebody over, blocking both running backs. So you are in a win-win situation. And like I said, you can block 6, you can block 7, and somebody is going to get a glitchy block shed every single time. If you enjoyed it, drop a like, turn your noties on, and be ready for a run defense tomorrow. Let's go.